You owe me and you get first on me, or you think you're
good? I'll get first if you want to get second, and then I'll get
okay.
pairs.
Alright.
Sure, you got the right gear on.
Who doesn't?
Do you see someone with the wrong gear?
Yeah, you.
Is that them?
Uh-oh.
No, this is the only guy, Cody. We don't all get bisque.
Some groups just so that the healing is not a problem.
Pumpkin sword.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Here we go. 3 pot. Okay, Gary 10. Let's AM conk this first one anyway, Biax. About now.
Which you got next?
Coming up. Drop in 2. 1. Drop it.
Okay, Grobian, Kramer next. Stark and Diego next. Silence. Cody and Throughput next.
Group up these vassals after these guys die. And then and range fix your positioning. So that you're set up to pump Acid Maw all the way through.
Weeb and T-Rex. Okay, we missed 2 dummies. Kill these rats. Range, make sure you spread out. Don't bounce paralytic, spread.
5. Alex still.
You on the
Star.
2. 1.
Make sure you guys are
be on the right side.
Range pump acid mall.
Cody. Do suck. Watch the frontal. I'm moving.
You melee try to get a cleave going here. A little bit extra on an acid mall.
It's on Virtue.
Don't kill yourself. I'm moving, there's a slime
needs.
Pull.
Just Virtue needs.
Oh my Arcan god, Virtue. We just got swept in.
Help Virtue.
I'm right behind the boss. General.
It's on Valencia.
Vexy needs help.
We killed Jetsko there, right?
Purple, probably can you break TV?
Break Vexy.
No.
Break Vexy. Oh.
I'll
MD the. Yeah. Okay. Big heals here. Get a bubble hand of sac on him. Biax.
Oh, no. I'm
okay.
Good. I got.
Battlemaster, can you get a bubble hand of sac? We got PS on opener here.
No.
Range takes some positions to the
frost,
left.
Frost art.
Can I get Mike?
Melee get behind the boss. Don't be on top of it though. AM frost this one. Biax slam it now.
Super is bopping faded. Josh, you're getting Tachi. Battlemaster, you're getting Sue. Biax, you're getting Diz.
We're lusting now. Gary. Gary's
your bops.
Force crash. Gary's.
We're not putting it in the middle, please.
Run away.
It's going slightly to the middle. It's not quite hitting the wall, but you guys are finished anyway. Yep. We got crystal charge.
Second left.
Yeah, second left to be on. Melee be wall side. There will be one breath, one whirl that happen. Just don't be on range side, guys. It'll be your breath that goes that way.
Not bad.
My
you auto needing loot, Sue? Set it up so that you auto need this.
I need 14.
There's only one mage.
Fire and conk here.
Afflictions, it's actually fine if you have your auto dispels on here. He'll get like 7 stacks and your Felonders will each take 1.
Josh, I can use fire aura if you want to go conk. We can just chain 3 conks.
Thank you, High Lord. Now challenges. You guys got the auto dispel on?
Yep, I do.
This is the boss where we kill and we insta log out.
Yep.
I have done it. Behold the absolute power of Wilfred Fizzlebang, Master Summoner. You are bound to me, demon.
Trifling gnome. Your arrogance will be your undoing.
But I'm in charge. Hit you.
No second mistress this time though, guys. Please.
Quickly, heroes. Destroy 5, the demon lord before 4, open a portal 3, to
melee stack this triangle.
1.
You face Duraxus, Elidar Lord of the Burning Legion.
Us. Leave to the other side. Please stack again on triangle. So that next fell plane can go to the other leg.
Sister,
is it still on top of fire totem, boys?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. First damn conk. Paint it. Josh, are you the one on fire, Rez?
Me.
Okay, okay. Wait for calls on the DSAC, it'll be super first. Volcano soon.
Any tricks? We're ignoring it, I'm not even moving boss.
Super DSAC now. By Axial Chain. Raxan, be ready to him if any health bar goes below 50. Battlemaster Chain. Weeby of Aggro. Okay.
Get ready to log out.
Log out. Pass.
The loss of Wilfred Fizzlebang, while unfortunate.
I'm waiting to see it on my frames.
Okay.
Whoever's last, please say if you're last, if you think you are.
I'll I'm probably last by 14 seconds. And now
must okay. Face the next challenge. Say when you're out, too. Yep, just weeb, and then half
five.
Just
5 seconds.
One. Yep.
Alright, logging out now.
Okay, resetting now. Log in. Whoever can, trigger it, insta. Then you guys might... Adam might fuck, but trigger it. Okay, get marks on these. I've been doing the marks here. Redo focus magics, all that stuff. Health stones, soul stones.
Focus frames, redo.
Okay, Stark, you're kicking the priest. Focus it now. Kilmiko, you're kicking the druid. Focus it now. Rex, focus the shaman. Off the leash. Go focus the Shadow Priest, op threat, get the mage. Throughput weeb EU, just help out otherwise. First grip on Hunter will be EU. Go ahead and grip the mage in and EU. You get that actually. Grip the mage. Weeb grip the hunter. Stomp the Wind Fury totem. AM conk, Josh. Yeah. Let's get a DSAC from Super.
Kill Warrior.
Can you put me in
group one? Grip Hunter, please. Yes. You're in group one now. Oh, okay.
Kicked.
Who has next grip?
Say start killing mind. Healers. Start killing healers.
Cody, can you get next grip on Mage? Or Hunter? Yeah, start looking at Hunter while we still kick. Make sure your druid gets kicked on the Trank cast.
Hit triangle now. Triangle, triangle.
MD, Divine Shield. Yep, triangle should be the focus. Grip it. Nice. Kick. Push the mage into ice block range. Be ready to MD it. There it is. MD. And grip it once it's MD'd. Grip him. Grip
on
main whizzle stick.
That's not cool though.
Sorry, Choice. Fuck. My bad.
Grip, Choice, you got both. Grip TK. Grip TK. Grip Light Bearer.
Bob Tachi.
I'm good.
Grip the DK. Anyway.
Cooldown.
Focus the red. Focus the red. Red is highest. Focus the red. Triggering this immediately. I'm gonna mark the soakers down.
Super easy. Want me on Sol, Raxxon, Soulstone?
Yeah.
Redo the Soulstones. We are weaker as a whole
from the losses suffered today. Spirit Banes.
Yep.
Eggs, your top left. Roxanne, your bottom left. And Stevie, your bottom right.
Did you get the loot, by the way, Sue?
Only by working yeah. Together
will you overcome the final challenge. From the depths of Ice Crown come two of the most powerful lieutenants. Lynch, we only have one mage, so there's only going to be a Scorch on main target here, guys. So you're not getting that, 5% crit unless a Warlock Shadow Bolt's the off target that's doing it.
I'll Shadow Bolt it.
Okay. Please watch your threat here, guys. I'm gonna try to look at Super's threat meter. Pre-pot now. In the name of our Dark Master, for the Lich King, you can't see Ada's threat, so. So. Be ready to bop a Warlock or the Shadow Priest here, guys. Please watch your threat accordingly. Make sure we're stacked as fuck here. I'm marking a triangle for stack. Please be on triangle if you do not have light essence. One in the stack. We should be fine though. If we get the shit thing, Vyx, you're stepping out with bubble to the left, Battlemaster to the right.
Special ability coming up.
Change target.
Shit shield. Swap.
Interrupt now. Someone will have to run to the entrance at the end here.
It can't I got it.
Okay, if the balls are good. Okay. Fair enough. Sprint. Next special ability, last one in 13 seconds. If a ball hits the raid, just insta desac by Battlemaster. Yo, Soaker personal. Stevie's got the hand of sac from Super. We'll have to do Hellstones before the floor breaks. Well, so then just be ready to slam that. Okay, run for the RP choice. Go.
On Wrath Boots?
Yeah, yeah, TBC Boots.
You can TBC keep your Wrath Boots on. You can keep your Wrath Boots on.
Just, you want to use a boot if you can to get to the boss. And then if you still have a boot, use a boot to engage the boss's melee.
Are you doing a pull timer at all or just going straight in?
It'll be audible.
Hellstone's in the back, guys.
Manage your pets appropriately, guys, so they don't despawn.
Do you want Warlocks to seed the first wave, or do you just want normal drill down?
They die passive. They're gonna die passively. Robert, and you guys are arming for set.
He is a tank.
Grab your DPSing first wave, remember?
Yeah, pick I got up, that.
Pick up your new Hellstones, guys. Floor is breaking soon.
Who's gripping orbs?
Cody back up, just in case you clip into the wall.
I'm healing super.
Primer's getting left, Starker's getting right for orbs.
Double beacon virtue, Biox is healing super, Battle Master's on Grubby.
Someone dies to insta battle res them. Okay. Boots if you have, go.
I'm just gonna save my armies.
Freaking drums too, here.
Oh, yep. I hit a fucking thing.
Pulling in 5, it's fine. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Threat? Okay, well, no, we're good. No. Right side orb to be Stark.
Armies.
Any of the DK.
Get that second right orb down. Use your armies.
Any of the DK, get the right side orb down, please.
He said he's taking second instead of badge, right?
Second.
No second loss.
Cold.
Is Shatter.
I got the.
Damn.
Next odds in 6, Scrubby.
Cold.
Nice hodge. These ones have to be tanked. Stun is very important. We're just ahead of the timer, guys. Come on, lads.
That's a sapper.
Sapper, yep.
Goblin poison.
HP macro.
Yep. Second potion, second potion.
Are you on the right or left side? Can't tell.
He's on the right.
Okay.
Shadow Strike in 12 seconds.
I'm dead.
Frostbots if you have stuns.
Oh, well.
I use tank wall. Okay, buff him. Buff him.
Yeah,
Grobby, get up Cody.
I got Cody.
Do I need to army these next ones?
No, we tanked them. You can just PS Grobby on this next wave. Yeah, we can submerge these, but PS him.
You buff.
I don't have any more CDs.
Cold.
Sack. Lucky if super a hand of sack. Stun.
Cold.
We lost.
I'm dead again.
Do you have any knockbacks?
We have no nature is.
We're just down.
Kill super. He's back up. Get ready to kill him.
Any knockbacks?
Any CC you have. This boss can still die. Come on.
Papa Warlock. Josh, Papa Warlock. Oh my
fucking
god.
Go. Holy shit.
Glad I saved that army. Holy
not
shit.
Holy god.